General Tools and Instruments 6-in-1 Psychrometer with Enthalpy Model EP8711P. Compact and powerful, this meter is ideal for HVACR, water damage restoration, and monitoring the environment in office buildings, greenhouses, storage facilities, wineries, freezers, shipping containers, data centers and labs, libraries, museums, and saunas. Easy to use, but gives you so much data. Ambient temperature, relative humidity, dew point, wet bulb temperature, mixing ratio, and enthalpy of vaporization, the energy needed to change a refrigerant from a liquid to a gas. For each measurement, this psychrometer provides a broad range and high accuracy. 6-inch probe lets you get into ductwork. Need to measure conditions where there's no entry point? Drill a temporary hole and insert the probe. Use the rubber bushing to seal the opening as you measure. You can also take measurements in an ambient indoor environment. Let's work. Turn the sensor protection cap so both vents are open to the environment. Press mode to power on. Device starts reading relative humidity. See RH on the display. To switch measurement parameters, press mode one or more times. For example, one press gives you ambient temperature. Measurements display in imperial units. To switch to metric, press unit. Let's check enthalpy in this air conditioning system. We'll use BTUs per pound. Here, we'll check the supply duct. Insert the probe. Note the tick marks on the probe let you see how far you've inserted it. Probe swivels so it's easy to read the LCD. The humidity and temperature sensors are intelligently located at the end of the probe. General Tools 6-in-1 Psychrometer with Enthalpy Model EP8711P includes 3 AAA batteries, pocket clip, rubber bushing, and instructions for HVACR, water damage restoration, and all indoor environment monitoring.